Okay, so looking at question number five here. Question number five asks us, it gives us some information about three different gas companies, some of which are plotted, and one of which is plotted on our graph box here. And it asks us to work out which is the best if we're using between 1 and 200 units of gas every month. Well, the information we get down here is in a table, so you can refer back to this or you can look at it on the sheet in front of you. Let's start off with, well, Northeastern is already plotted. Let's plot the other ones. Let's plot Pacific in red. Now Pacific says every unit costs 20p. So I've got, if I used, we're going to start down here. If I used 100 units, was £20. And then we've got £40 for 200 units. And then it would go all the way up here. So if I plotted that with a straight line, that is Pacific. That's the right Pacific cost to use. So it's quite cheap if you're only using a little bit, but it gets quite expensive quite quickly. And if I change to green for East Anglia, now East Anglia says the basic cost £10, so it starts off at £10, and then every unit costs £10. So if I use 100 units, it's going to cost me £10. So it's going to go up to here. Another 100 units is going to cost me another £10. Another 100 units is going to cost me another £10. So let's see if we've got that one. It's going to look like that, where that is East Anglia. East Anglia. Now you don't have to plot the graph, but I think it makes it easier to now choose which one. We want to choose the best value between 100 and 200. So let's look at those points. So for 100 units, and it's important that you write this stuff down because it's one of these annoying questions that says a star on it means you have to explain your working. So for 100 units, Pacific costs £20. We can see that from the graph. So does it. Northeastern costs 100 units, costs £30. That's a zero, sorry. And East Anglia costs, well, the graph there, it costs £20 also. Well, if we use 200 units, let's look at the prices of things now. How much has Pacific gone up to for 200 units? Pacific's now £40. Northeastern is for 200 units is £30. And East Anglian is also £30. So you can see here between 1 and 200 that the East Anglian, the green graph, the one we draw, it's always the cheapest. It's the same price at the beginning as Pacific, and it's the same price at the end as Northeastern, but everything in between is cheaper. And also from these numbers, it's the cheapest one here, or joint cheapest, but it's also the joint cheapest here. So you might as well pick it because it's always going to give you the cheapest. So therefore, the graph shows East Anglian is the best option for 100 to 200 units. Again, it's really important you just to say which one you're choosing is the cheapest. Now you do the calculations or draw the graph, or you could do both. But you have to say which one's the cheapest and explain why. Okay? Go back over it if you need to. I think fairly self-explanatory.